Great men are often known for their graceful exits. Eisenhower left office with the famous words, "We must guard against unwarranted influence." Napoleon said, "Do not regret my fate." And now, Paul Martin has added to the historic canon of great farewell quotations.
I haven't got a clue. I haven't got a clue as to, you know,
The greats always go out with a bang. Paul Martin, confusing and off message to the end.